might just take it over me right now.
Yeah, I like that. Something take over you right now. In the ring, Heidi Lee Morgan is taking over on Black Venus. Black Venus and the Bad Girl had some very strong comments about Team America last week. We'll find out today if they can back those comments up.
Hey, I'll tell you what, they can back up a lot of things in that ring. And what's more, right now, speaking of backing up, Team America's not backing up. They're going straight ahead 100%. But she is one tough
one. She's one of the top lady wrestlers in the world. She wrestles, of course, in Japan. She just got back from a tour of Europe where she was in the finals of a big ladies tournament over in Europe in Austria. And now she has come back to the LPWA in her first match that we've seen in a while now. She is taking on Bambi. And I think she's out to show us that she is ready to take on. Look at this, though. Almost a roll.
She thinks she's bad because she's not used to low lights like that breathing in her direction. Kind of interruption. What's your train of thought?
Last week we find the queen of wrestling is Christopher Love. He is now demanding that people bow their heads as he walks by. And now you tell us that Ashley Kennedy wants them to turn away so they won't breathe on her. What is the LPWA coming to?
Well, I tell you what, the breath of some of these people in this casino would make you drunk just as stupid once. And the Beast had a tooth count, but Susan Sexton came out. Ashley Kennedy rooting the Beast on, and the Beast is just plodding along. That's nothing fancy about the Beast, nothing quick about the Beast. Plods along and does her work.
And I'll tell you something else. Smash into the corner.
Look at those blue jeans on the Beast. She's so big, she shops in the Junior Moose department. Did you know that?
Sexton went for a splash and missed. And now Sexton is down. There's the airplane.